office space, but Homes, Artisan Estate Homes, is attempting to fill in Deerfield Township. The company has acquired 21 empty lots and another 21 undeveloped acres in the upscale Long Cove housing development. Artisan co-owner Rick Seitz says his company plans to build out 47 remaining home sites over the next decade or so. He says his company is in it for the long haul.
We have a secret weapon, awesome customers who have been literally just an outstanding sales force for us. Most of our customers have been from our customers talking to other customers for us in referrals, and they've just done a really good job selling us to people, and they've literally kept us alive.
Seitz says he likes the neighborhood so much he's building his own house there for his family. Prices at Long Cove, which is a mile north of the Mason-Montgomery Road interchange on I-71, range from $800,000 to more than $2 million.